Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now this dress is the very figure-hugging dress. It's cut on sort of like a, how can I describe this? It's cut on no side cuts or panels. It's just one piece that goes all the way around the back and folds in towards the center front. I've used a plain panel in the middle and actually trimmed this, you know, finished this off on the waistline and then added sort of like a bodice to the top of the dress, but the center panel, I've done it all as one. So this is like a abbaya, a dress, whatever you wanna call it. This is one that I actually made ages and ages ago and I'd forgotten what I was supposed to have been doing with it. Finally, I came across it and you know what? I plucked up the courage to actually just finish it off. So figure hugging because the cut on this, this is the wrong side, it's all one. There's no seaming or anything at the back. And the way it falls from the waist down, it's like very slimming look. So it's been fitted because there's no seams on the sides. It actually flatters the hips as well. So it's very free flowing on the hip area and fitted around the waist, and this just looked magical on the person who's actually bought this. I've used black net, I've lined the net and sleeves because most of the pieces I actually ended up disappearing. So what we're going to do is, I love the cut on this and I'm going to actually redo this. So the next video that we're going to do is going to be on this, but I'm not going to make a dress, but I'm going to make an abaya, or perhaps I will make a dress and use the center panel as a contrast to the sides. Black is a very flattering color always, and it makes the slim. The girl who bought this couldn't believe that she went and actually fitted into it. You can actually even visually tell how well the figure on this, you know, the shape of this looks. So if you're interested in making this, then make sure to follow the tutorial, which I will inshallah when I get around to it link it onto this video. So what we're going to do now is, Fatma, do you want to pass me that dress of Inaya's, please? I might as well do it as well. I think it was on the floor.
Yeah, it's on the floor.
Okay, so my other masterpiece creation was this cream colour dress. This is an anarkali dress that I've designed for Inaya. And I tell you, this just looks like one of the ready-made ones. There's but it's far, far superior to a ready-made because the gear on this is absolutely massive in comparison to the ready-mades that you get, especially for children. They actually have very minimal effort put on those. Now, I will get Inaya to model this for you, inshallah. But I just wanted to give you a preview of this dress. It looks absolutely gorgeous. Now, what I'm going to do is, hopefully, I've got plenty of these nets, so I'm going to be doing... I've done quite a lot in the past, but I will be making one for Fatma. So next person we're going to have modeling is hopefully Fatma. Now for Fatma's, what we're going to do is we're going to use a different color trim and so on. What color do you like? What color do you want to put with cream?
I don't know.
You don't know. You're not very decisive, are you? Okay, she's one of those that is finding it difficult to make up her mind. Anyway, I'm sure we shall find something wonderful to contrast it off with. That's just a couple of new creations for you, inshallah. I hope to see more of you online to learn these. It was a little bit disappointing that we've had less members interacting on the forum lately. I hope this will encourage and motivate you more to joining us and inshallah sharing your ideas, your views and some of your wonderful creations. So do keep in touch, have a wonderful rest of the day and I shall hopefully see you again soon. Are you going to turn that off for me? And now I've gone and misplaced my remote, so I'm having my little companion do the work for me. Turn it off now.